Alright, here we got the 2013 Mustang V6, which is the base model. Done a few things to it. One is I put hood stripes on it there. Plus you get the wheels black, which actually turned out really nice. Plus you get the rear quarter panels, or windows, along with the area in between the taillights. I put MagnaFlow Street Series catback on it. There's a Bama Performance tune on it. Take on it. It's really improved the sound of when you start accelerating. And as you can probably hear, I have subs. In the trunk, since the stock trunk light was just too dim. Those are see if I can rig something up for the exhaust. Automatic headlight switch in, which is about $25.